how fast the time goes by as we spend so much time working on these pieces. And this is our last piece before we bring middle school students back up to join us on a finale. This is Quisetas by James Fritz Schell. The text is in Latin, it's very short, but it's very dramatic as set. So I'll read it to you. Lord, you who are seated above the Kerubim, stir up your power and come down. Lord, you who are seated above the cherubim, I guess in English, you can say Kerubim, it is, stir up your power and come down. This is Quisetas.